1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's the 10 Bagel Commandments. Wow. You know what I mean? I've been eating these things for years and never wrote me the manual about what I ate my whole life. You know the fattest souls. The word bagel comes from crack out Yiddish. For the unemployed, broken those getting the spinach. Exercise is something that you'll be needing, cause a bagel and cream cheese is the God that I believe in. And all I pray for is the bread never spoils, so I eat it fresh out the oven, hand rolled and kettle boiled. Make sure you shop local. Tomato, onion, cream cheese, enough for the whole crew. I need it in 5 minutes in a rush, my dude. Eat it on train, FaceTime, or in a bunch of Zooms. 3, everything is how I get it in. Egg and cheese for $4.50 is how I represent. Can't have bacon, cause pigs ain't kosher. If your bagels are day old, I'll run up on you with the toaster.